is Barbara Hammer. I'm a filmmaker. I've lived here in New York for many, many years. I've made over, well, just about 100 films. I have ovarian cancer. I was diagnosed 12 years ago. I've had very good treatment, but I'm now at the final stages. My treatment is over. I'm entering hospice. Cancer is incurable. I'm not in pain now, but I will reach a very debilitated state. My doctor has told me that. I would so much like to be able to manage my own death by choosing the time and the person I'd like to have with me so that I can die in comfort and with compassion, and not in pain and morphine drugged. I am committed to my life as far as it will take me. This is not suicide. This is my choice to choose my death at a certain time. I thank the world for the great 12 years I've had. I've had over 100 chemo treatments. This is an incredible thing to ask of a 78-year-old body. Because of my zest for life and my continued creativity, I've been able to go up and down through my living with cancer. I will be dying with cancer. Please let me determine when that is. I thank you for listening to me.